Wells Fargo is selling all of its retail locations in three Midwest states. The bank will sell branches in Indiana, Michigan, and Ohio to cut costs after a wave of scandals. A spokeswoman for Wells Fargo says that they still are committed to those communities and will continue to offer commercial lending, wealth management, and mortgage lending. Michigan-based Flagstar Bancorp is set to buy 52 branches, including four locations in Wisconsin.